like yesterday. But it was long ago. Janie was lovely, she was as a queen of my night. There in the darkness with the radio playing low, and the secrets that we shared, the mountains that we moved, caught like a wildfire out of control, till there was nothing left to burn and nothing left to prove. The wind. We were young and strong, we were running against the wind. The years rolled slowly past, and I found myself alone, surrounded by strangers I thought were my friends. Found myself further and further from my home, and I guess I lost my way. There were oh so many roads. I was living to run and running to live, never worried about paying or even how much I owe.
Bastards hung me in the spring of 25. but I am still alive.
I was a sailor, I was born upon the tide. With the sea I did abide. I sailed a schooner around the Horn of Mexico. I went aloft to furl the mainsail in a blow. And when the yards broke off, they said that I got killed. But I'm living still. I was a dam builder across a river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide. A place called Boulder on the Wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that gray tomb that knows no sound. But I'm still around. I'll always be around, around and around and around and around. I fly a starship across the universe divide. And when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again. Or I may simply be a single drop of rain. But I will remain. I'll be back again and again and again. And again, and again, and again.
Somewhere on the prairie, a yellow stud runs free, running through the sagebrush, down through the coulees. And they're not far behind him, a cowboy rides along. He's gonna try to catch him and break him for his own. The chase goes on all morning and late into the day. The cowboy changes horses, he's staked along the way. The stud is growing weaker now and getting short of wind. He runs into the trap corral, the cowboy shuts him in. Yellow stud with wild eyes, the feared, hated man, finally standing face to face in the hot, dusty sand. The battle starts and rages on beneath the burning sun. The cowboy tried but couldn't ride this yellow outlaw stud. He sold him to a rodeo, and it spread throughout the land, the legend of this yellow stud, the baddest of the bad. Then one day at Cheyenne, we knew it had to come. The best of all bronc riders, he drew that yellow stud. The wooden gate flew open and the stud, he bailed out high. An explosion of yellow horse seemed to fill the sky. The stud kept getting stronger and thrashing up the earth. The cowboy blew a stirrup and crashed into the dirt. So violently the stud it bucked that he slipped and fell. As he went down, his backbone snapped, the yellow stud lay still. As the cowboys gathered round him, I heard one of them say, "There'll never be another bronc like the one that died today." But out there on the prairie, there's a mare with Mustang blood, and a colt runs close beside her, a yellow outlaw stud.